Hi, we're here to end up showing you how to teach your puppy how to show its bite with a little Arrow here. Basically, if you notice, Arrow has no collar or leash on. I want him to actually work because he wants to work. First of all, he needs to know I have a reward, something that he likes, something that tastes good, something that he wants to work for. Once you end up having your puppy focused on a piece of food, you can end up being able to teach them how to show, have their bites shown. First of all, you end up figuring out what your keyword is. With Arrow here, his keyword is bite. So I end up holding his chin in one hand and tell him bite. Show the front part of his bite. Good boy, cookie. And he gets rewarded. Once your dog is comfortable with that, you end up working them up to where you go, bite, show one side, work up to the other side, and go cookie. To where, to show their bite, you just go bite. Cookie. And see? No fuss, no muss, no backing. That's it.